Yes, you can. We've decided that we will set out some new strategic guidelines for the bank in February of next year. Like many banks, we have had to say that our return on equity aspirations, which were set in a different interest rate environment, need to be reworked. So the old targets we've removed, and we will introduce some new objectives for the bank. And there are obviously some areas where we have to look at our strategy. So that's what Alison Rose is working on very hard at the moment. And we will be coming out with some announcements with our final year results, which take place, in fact, it's going to be on Valentine's Day. So
great.
I'm sure that's the one thing you're looking forward to on Valentine's Day.
Another date to add to the calendar. We've had October 31, Brexit date, Valentine's Day strategy review.
Yeah.
But just to come back to your earnings, one of the weak spots actually was in your investment banking business, NatWest Markets. If the environment doesn't pick up and if activity doesn't get going again, is that an area where we could potentially see some cuts or a resizing?
Well, look, I think every European investment bank is looking at the shape of its business in the future and how much capital is devoted to that business, because the opportunities to make money in that market have contracted. We are completely in line with everybody else on that. You've seen announcements from a whole series of banks. Mm-hmm. So all I want to say at the moment is we are looking hard at it. We appreciate the points being made to us by analysts and investors and journalists that this is an obvious weak point. And undoubtedly, in our strategy statement next February, we're going to have to come out with a new formulation of how we think we can make that business return a decent return on equity.
Hi, I'm Giovanna Bersecci, and thank you for watching. You can check out more of our videos by clicking on the boxes on the screen. And don't forget to subscribe to our channel for more from CNBC International. Thank you for watching.